Steady. If we lift the quarantine gate on the pie shop for you, we'd have to lift every quarantine gate for anybody.
No, you wouldn't. I'm not anybody, am I?
Perish the thought, madam.
You can just do it for me.
I'm afraid we actually can't. Our quarantine control grid needs a Framistat. We've ordered a new one from the Department of Scientific Research.
I'm throwing a dinner on Friday. I expect you to get your Frammy whatever and unquarantine the pie shop, or I shall have to explain to the Minister of Health why we have no pie.
Don't you look smart?
Right as rain, right as rain.
Wondered what life will be like 20 years into the future. That would be the year 1984. Yes, it sounds like a very long way away, doesn't it? But 1984 may be closer than you think. At the Wellington Wells House of the Future, you can imagine yourself in 1984 when machines will clean your house while you nap. That'll make the wife happy, won't it? And we'll also have pills that replace food that you'll never have to eat again. Beef Wellington. Delicious. Now, the inventors at the Department of Scientific and Industrial Research have all sorts of amazing things in store. We'll have typewriters that type the words for you as you say them. And imagine being able to listen to your own music anywhere you go. In phone booths. Yes, there'll be a built-in record player. Just bring your favorite records along when you go for a spin in your flying car. And of course, we'll always have our joy. We couldn't do without that, could we? It won't change a bit. It's perfect. Just the way we are.
Now, if I were a tool to disable the quarantine gates, where would I be? If it's not down here, I bet it's in that office.
Hargreaves, is the vulcanizer gas stopped? We need to adjust the flow mechanism. It's still wasting a lot of motor lead.
Working. I better go downstairs and see what's wrong with it. Locked, of course. Can't have the staff running in and out asking questions, can we?
I'm solving a very difficult equation. Leave me in peace.
Apparently Confucius was wrong. The way in is not by the door.
Someone please send Hargreaves up here. I can't be down on the floor all the time chasing people.
Splendid!
Did you hear? Mrs. Sapper had a bomb in her garden.
Lucky you didn't blow her up.
The old man's on a rampage. I wouldn't ask him for a raise today.
You're looking nice and trim.
Sorry.
Looks fairly solid. Might need a gun to break it. Or a cannon. There does seem to be a rather large cannon here. I'd have to rotate it, but it is on a circular platform. Just lie down.
There's the one that did it. There you are. You won't get away. Look. Bloody downer.
This could be useful. This seems to be in operating condition. This seems to turn motiline crystals into gas. A lot of gas would charge up that cannon. I'll probably need some sort of valve handle to unblock this, I think.
I wonder what the wife's got on the stove.
It's a prototype for some sort of torch you use in the kitchen. Doesn't seem to have all its bits. I wonder if I could find something around here. An electrowave stimulator. What does it do? I suppose it stimulates electrowaves. That doesn't sound right. Seems to be missing a battery. These machines don't seem to be in tip-top condition, do they?
Spiffing weather!
Watch out for scurvy, Uncle Jack says.
Please don't make a fuss.
Sorry, mustache.
Did you hear? Foggy Jack got another one.
If we can just reduce the budget a tad more, I think we can really make an impact. I'm gonna have to rewrite the entire bloody report. Can you believe that? We're life for noise. Pop a joy. See what I can do with the console now.
We do have someone named Hargreaves. I haven't completely lost my mind, have I?
Stunning!
See you in the pub.
I'd best be
do you have those numbers for George yet?
Watch out for scurvy. Uncle Jack says.
Wonder what Uncle Jack's. Who are you?
He did it. I know he did.
What doesn't kill you?
Marvellous!
Did you hear about Constable Rossetti's wife's cake?
Stunning!
I got a new compliment machine. It's so clever.
Look, it's not you, it's me.
I need more than a breeze. I need a bloody great blast of air. How do I kick this up a notch?
Happiness is a choice.
hadn't smoked in high school, I could carry a bit more.
You will never guess who I caught sneaking out of the executive washroom.
Did you hear? Mrs. Sapper found a bomb in her car. Lucky you didn't blow her up.
How did you get in?
Right. Enough of that then.
Sorry, mustache.
Lovely day for it.
Corker of a day.
Righto.
I seem to be a lot more serious about the police force seems to be out in... Awesome.
Do you have those numbers for George yet?
Right this way. Right this way.
sleep, the poor man's dinner. I hope I'm not actually coming down with something. That'd be rich. Oh. Snug as a bug on a drug.
I'm the new guy. Any idea where my desk is?
Righto!
If we can just reduce the budget a tad more, I think we could really make an impact.
Lovely day for it.
Oh dear, I've forgotten about the headmistresses. I suppose I could just sneak past her via that alley. I wonder why everyone doesn't just do that.
Impossible. That feels entirely too good. Consul, late for a meeting.
Right as rain, sir, right as rain.
Bloody hell. Oh, you can smell the fog from here.
The old man's on a rampage. I wouldn't ask him for a raise today.
Did you hear? Foggy Jack got another one. Last night.
There must be some way to put her to bed for a bit. Otherwise.
Right as rain, right as rain.
The fog seems smokier. I wonder if she's powered from in here.
I'm sorry I couldn't be at the meeting. Did I miss anything critical?
Righto.
That looks like a terribly effective... lever suitable for your more un...
Ha! Now Headmistress can't scold me for breaking quarantine. Smashing!
Right as rain, sir. Right as rain.
I think the fog has actually gotten worse. Thank you.
could take these all the time and I wouldn't have any worries.